Hello and welcome to Faurecia In Conversation, Faurecia's podcast series where we give the floor to our experts. I'm Neila Bachen and today I'm talking to Vanessa Picron, Innovation and Product Line Vice President of Faurecia Clarion Electronics. As an engineering executive, Vanessa has spent most of her career in the automotive industry. She recently joined Faurecia to lead electronics product lines and innovation. This episode is part of a special edition of Faurecia In Conversation, highlighting our women in engineering. Hello, Vanessa.
Hello, Neila.
You've been evolving in the automotive industry for more than 20 years. What drew you there, and could you tell us more about your journey?
What drew me there? First, the passion for technology and complex product engineering. It started actually very early when I chose to study aeronautics engineering. I graduated in 1997, but finally decided to join the automotive industry. Why? Because automotive is great. The development cycle time allows you to see the result of your work on the road. That makes it very concrete and rewarding. Automotive industry is also where you can have a global view about technical challenges and trade-offs. This I really like. When I started, and still now actually, reducing CO2 and pollutant emissions from thermal engine was a major stake for the industry. This was really my focus, developing solutions that would improve consumption and emissions. I started from there, moving gradually from R&D engineering to team manager and program management. I was among the very first ladies to be appointed senior expert in my company, especially in engine engineering.
2012 was a turning point in your career. You've moved from the system engines business to autonomous vehicles. Was it challenging?
In 2012, I decided to switch completely and join what I call the gold rush towards self-driving cars. The automotive competing with the tech giants like Google or Uber. I built an international team in Europe, Silicon Valley, and Japan to develop self-driving cars. We had cars all around the world and some premieres, which I'm proud of. But beyond the technical challenges of autonomous driving, that was also very challenging for me to switch from engine engineering to AI, deep learning, and computer vision. I learned a lot, building skills, but as well building technical credibility on those fields. Now, I strongly believe that AI, especially embedded AI in the car, is a game changer for the automotive industry, bringing safety and new user experience. Let us take some examples. Detecting through embedded sensors and deep neural network objects or dangerous situations, predicting other vehicle behaviors, monitoring driver and generating smart warning. All that is now enabled with AI and new algorithm.
What made you come to Faurecia, and especially to the electronics business?
Exactly for that, Faurecia has strong ambition and unique cockpit system capability to be a leader on innovative electronics for user experience inside cockpit. For us as Faurecians, future is made of active safety, personalized experience, digital convenience, upgrade ability to limit obsolescence. These are great and attractive technological challenges. I'm very happy to join and contribute. And beside that, Faurecia has also strong corporate engagement on CO2 neutrality and diversity.
Would you say that the automotive industry is the place to be for all engineering enthusiasts, women and men?
Definitely. Beyond engineering, I would also state automotive industry is the place to be for tech enthusiasts. Automotive industry is highly dynamic, continuously evolving and incorporating new technologies. Digital transformation, artificial intelligence, electrification, connectivity, big data, trends and technology are reshaping mobility.
Thank you, Vanessa.
You're welcome.
That was Vanessa Picron, Innovation and Product Line Vice President of Faurecia Clarion Electronics. You can find us on our website, faurecia.com, and subscribe on Apple Podcasts. Join us again next time.